three problems with Bobby Wine. One, he has not articulated any policy that will build Uganda. Two, he has allied himself with people who are insulting, intolerant, radical extremists. Then three, I have not heard him condemn the bad behavior of his group, which means he shares the intolerance of divergent views. I cannot support that person. Me, I support Mugisha Muntu because I share his values. That's the most important thing. I don't know his policies very well, but if a person with the right values is a person I can identify with, I can discuss with him policies. Because I know when I go to Muntu, he will not say, you, Mwenda, because you have said Seven has done this good thing, he has bribed you. If Seven does a good thing, I, Andrew Mwenda, I'm willing to be killed for defending it. Please, you Ugandans, know. If Seven does the wrong thing, I am willing to die fighting him over that wrong thing.
Bobby Wine, do us a favor, my brother. Don't you engage this man. The man, Bobby Wine,
Joel Serunjoji. Joel Senyonyi. Please, Senyonyi is there. Let me drive to the place here and come watch. If I come back alive, take all my inheritance.
Okay. This morning, I woke up with a sore throat, some flu, and temperature, and I suspected I could be having the coronavirus. I called the Minister of Health. They said people take test samples and find out whether I'm okay or not. So here we are at home taking the, where I'm self-quarantined to take the test.
This morning, I went to the headquarters of the National Unity Platform, NUP, registered as a member and paid, bought all this paraphernalia, and picked forms to run as a presidential candidate of NUP. So in the primaries of NUP, where they had anointed Bobby Wine or Robert Kyagulanyi as the sole presidential candidate, just like NRM, I want to challenge him. So there is democratic contest in these political parties, and I think I am going to defeat him.
I am not against Museveni as a person. I'm not against Bobby Wine as a person. I am against people who represent bad values, bad policies, bad wrong values, and wrong alliances.
My brother Bobby Wine, with all the humbleness I have, don't react to this boy's letters or missives. You are helping to resurrect the dead. Let dead people lie in their graves.
Bisela byabadde ababa itanga ba house slaves. Kugamba house slaves yabanga omuddu oyo gwe balonzeemu ne bamuteeka ku lujjuliro nga yakola mu nyumba ya bosi. Teyakola nga ku masamba nga tawulira kasana atakubwa nnyo migo bamuwane ku suuti. Naye nga tamanyi nti muddu wasigala ng'oli muddu naye nga gw'olya ku mmere y'aba bosi. Bowulira gwe ne bakukazaako eri akatikkiro mu kkomera kati oba otikkira ki? Oli obwongo baabukwata nga enjegere zikuvudde ku ngalo ne zikudda mu bwongo. Nkwegango obwongo bwo wachukira ddala oli brainwashed mu ennaku ze bwe tukiyita. Naye ng'osigala oli muddu. Banno baabakaaba bannange tukyuse embeera nga house slave oseka nze kasitandya ku mmere ya bosi. Naye nga bosi enkya gwe naawe wagenda kuyisa nga muddu wabeerawo embeera y'okutunda oba okukucunya agenda kukucunya.